Kind of your friend Rudolph to lend us his car. You sure he won't mind?
He's got six of them. He won't miss it. What else are you going to spend your money on up here, aside from diamonds and wristwatches?
Are you sure you want to go through with this?
I just can't believe Pomerov would be involved with something evil. He's always been like an uncle to me.
The entrance to the refinery is up ahead. Just do as I told you, follow the plan, and we'll be all right. This isn't all fun and games.
You really think they're going to believe that you're my bodyguard?
I think they'd be more suspicious if you didn't have a bodyguard.
Yeah, it's Russia. You're nobody without one.
Good. Put on your best attitude and sell it.
Остановите!
I'm here to see Stefan Pomerov.
Is he expecting you?
Do you think I just dropped into Siberia? I also need somewhere for my bodyguard to wait, where he can be fed and watered.
Park the car over there, and he can wait in the shed.
Спасибо.
All right, I'm going to give you 5 minutes to get into Pomerov's office before I start causing trouble.
I can live with that.
That's the idea.
Yes?
Sorry to interrupt, 007. We hacked into Pomerov's mainframe at the refinery and found Tedworth's research, but we were shut out before we could read it. You'll need to get to the server room and access it through the main terminal.
I think we can be there. Can you send me directions?
I'm marking the location on your phone now.
Pomerov turned up in a new import this morning.
The black one?
Yeah. Had it shipped over from France. He asked us to keep an eye on it.
Shame he didn't ask you to run it in.
No chance.
Well, you'd better make sure nothing happens to it.
Sure, sure.
Start to my car this morning. I was worried I'd have to call the meeting off.
You know, you really need to get it.
Server room.
Come in, your last call was broken.
So you know why we're wasting our time running patrols down here? What? You mean you didn't hear what happened at the casino?
No.
Someone hit it, shot the plate.
Bond, the research isn't here. You'll have to go to the main computer center. It's protected by biometric security measures, though. The only individual with security clearance currently in the building is Pomeroff himself. You may be able to get through if you can find Pomeroff's fingerprints and a voice sample.
Enough pleasantries, my dear. You didn't fly halfway across the world to drink vodka. Tell me of this new proposal.
That's Pomeroff's fingerprints. Now you just need to find a clear sample of Pomeroff's voice.
Welcome to Siberia. I'm Stefan Pomerov, president and CEO of Pomerov Industries, and I want to welcome
you. That's Pomerov's voice sample. You should be able to access the computer center now. Marking location on your smartphone.
Copy. I'm on my way.
Welcome, Mr. Pomerov.
Stay alert, men. I want regular patrols. Something's going on today. We've got to keep the computer center secure.
Understood.
Can somebody go check on the camera by the lake? It looks like it was blinded by the snow again. Control, control.
Something's there.
Give it a shake.
Engage target!
Up to the final level over the next few cycles.
As long as the PQ level.
I need your help with the HR5.
Why?
What are you doing?
They want to try mixing it with the G6.
Have you seen what's been coming out of Europe?
They said it was starting to look promising.
Well, if they're right, we're going to have to start taking real notice.
They want to try the F-29 for damn it! We thought we could get in without setting off the alarm. We need time to access the files. You've got to keep the phone in range. Do you think you can hold out?
You'll be the first to know if I can't.
We must take him!
closer to the main terminal. Scan the central terminal to access the refinery's network.
Bond here.
Where are you, 007?
Pomarov's refinery. It's worse than we suspected. He's built an entire bioweapons factory. He's churning out toxins by the ton.
Can you destroy it?
Let me get back to you on that. You take a look out there. The rest of you, come with me. Patrol 2-6, entering Section C. No sign of target. Over.
Copy, 2-6. Conduct full search. Target still believed to be in area.
10-4, conducting search.
Anything. Control think he's gonna be coming this way.
No, it's all quiet. We got teams stationed all over the place.
Well, stay on your guard. Sounds like he was only a few feet from Pomerov.
Seven. This control room coordinates the refinery's core systems. Access the central control panel and I'll run a diagnostic. From the looks of things, it seems that if you override the coolant and exhaust systems, you'll be able to trigger a catastrophic chain reaction. Find the override valves, 007. You need to destroy those bioweapons. The schematics show this route leads to the exhaust override. Lock the valve and cripple the refinery's heat extraction network.
You got an ID on this intruder yet?
Nothing. But the suspicion is that it's the same guy who worked over at Pomerov's casino.
Keep your...
Request update. No sign of activity in Sector 4.
Something's there.
Perimeter squad, please report. Perimeter squad, checking in. All quiet.
Station and override the safety features. Station 007. Override the system.
Jesus, it's freezing in here.
Telling me? How long do we have to keep watching over?
What was that?
You're heading towards the coolant system. Taking it down will cripple the refinery.
Him down!
Mando!
That's it, Bond. Well done. Activate the central control panel. This will launch the chain reaction and trigger the meltdown.
Nicole?
James, where are you? What's taking so long?
Meet me outside with the car running as quickly as possible.
I'm on my way.
Thank you.
right?
Yeah, I think so.
What happened to Pomerol?
He ran off. I saw him get on the train that delivers the chemicals to the port. His men were loading them on.
Which way?
Over there.
We've got to stop him before he gets those bioweapons out of the country. Hang on!
Are you mad?
Like I said, this isn't all fun and games.
Look, he's trying to get away.
Fasten your seatbelt, we've got a train to catch.
necessarily.
Nicole? Nicole? Are you all right?
Oh, I think I broke my wrist.
Here, let me see. This should work until we can get you to a doctor.
You really did turn out to be my bodyguard.
The train is stopping. We must be at the port. I've got to get off to Pomerov. Here, take this. Stay here.
No. Please, take me with you.
Can you handle it?
Yes. Don't leave me here.
Let's go.
Start the engines and get us out of here! Now! Set your heading for 220.
But there are boats in the way!
I don't care what's in the way! Plow through them!
There, the hovercraft. When we get on board, you think you can pilot it?
Yes. But you've got to be careful, James. If you puncture one of those chemical johns with a bullet, the bioweapons will escape and kill everyone.
I'll keep that in mind.
We've picked up Bond's signal. It looks like they're on Pomeroff's tail. Acquiring visual now. Bond and Nicole are on an assault hovercraft with what appear to be multiple hostiles on board. Picking up audio now. I'll patch it in.
I've got the throttle open all the way, but we're not catching up with him.
Too heavy. I'm heading down to the hold. Maybe we can dump some cargo. All right, Nicole. Try to keep it steady. And keep the door locked. We're not alone.
Okay, will do. speeding up. But he's still getting away. You have to dump more cargo. James, are you there? We're still too heavy.
Back to the bridge.
James, he's firing missiles. He's firing at us. Pomerov's firing at us.
Just keep going, Nicole. Hold it steady. I'll take care of it.
Steady. plans.